What's going on, YouTube family, man? Welcome back to another video. It is your boy, Colorful Freddy Cameron, No Life Freddy, what are you gonna call the boy? We're back with another reaction, man. We got the one and only, man, 100% from the field. Bro, that's not miss. Bro, refuses to miss, man. I'm talking about the one and only Lil Tecca, bro. Like, I'll say this every time Tecca drops a new video and I react to it, bro. This dude doesn't miss, bro. Like, people need to start waking up and look at his discography. That is like his collection. His collection, bro. Like his albums, bro. His singles, bro. Bro refuses to miss, bro. Like I can't tell you the last time, like me personally, like I can be like, yeah, and I take a drink cook with this one. Like he always cooks, bro. And I haven't seen, and usually like you see like snippets or like, you know, he previews it. I haven't seen anything for this one. I didn't even know he was supposed to drop. I just saw he dropped. I was like, oh, let's get to it then, Lil Tecca, let's go. He dropped a song called Taste, man. We're gonna get into it. Before we get into it though, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're notified the next time I drop a new video. Let's get straight into it, man. Lil Tecca. Like I said, bro just does not miss, bro. Like, he just does not miss, bro. And, like, it's another good song. Another vibey song. Like, I don't know what it is. He's got the formula, though. He's got the formula, though. I like that song, man. I really like it. I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, 7 out of 10 is a fair rating. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. Do you guys rate it? Don't you? What would you rate it? And that's going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, here's your boy, Cover Freddy Cameron, No Life Freddy. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And you guys stay safe out there. Peace.